Dozens of airline catering workers took to the picket line today at the Daniel K. Inouye International Airport. They are joining thousands of other workers across the country, demanding that American Airlines addresses wages and expensive health care. Demands include a $15 minimum wage.
We send a message to ask for care about us, what we want to hear and to get it.
These workers provide the in-flight food and drinks for airlines.